Hello, people who like to watch me play video games. Today I will be doing a longly waited Minecraft video, and I'm sorry about this startup lag, and hopefully it will get better. It doesn't look like it wants to slow down. So I started a brand new world, and this was fresh off the generation, the random generation, so I'm just gonna cut down a couple trees here, and then I'm going to start building my underwater house that I want to build. I bet I have some experience making underwater houses, and I think it's pretty fun to build. But that probably won't happen for another couple episodes, just because it takes a while just to get all my resources. Now, let me turn off my TV. It's pretty loud. Okay. There, now hopefully you didn't hear that in the background, because it was pretty annoying. Minecraft did a lot of updates in the past day, or the past, like, month. I mean, I have been playing lately, but I haven't playing or been, like, recording it. And I deleted my old world just because I was kind of bored of it, so I just decided to make a new world and start over from scratch and do stuff that I wanted to do in my last one, but then I basically forgot, like, what my world was about, and I just basically forgot about it. I didn't like my house at all. It was basically plain. I'm really happy to just get a clean slate. I do have my main world, which I really lost touch with because I updated, like, I expanded that so much. It's basically like a city now, and I really don't like that. I'm more of a guy who likes making, like, buildings that are more out in the woods. So I'm just gonna cut down, like, a bunch of trees here, probably get like 50 logs, and then I probably will go look for coal, or if I can't find coal, I can make charcoal by burning logs. Usually when I started building houses, I built it in, like, caves. But I'm starting to, like, make wooden houses when I start up. If you ever get bored of Minecraft, just start a brand new world and everything will just be refreshed. And always remember to plant these trees, because you don't want to have to, like, move really far just to find trees. And this is, like, a new type of tree right here called a birch tree. I really don't like it for building. I mainly use it for planks, and I use main logs for building. I have a log house I might show you out of it. Ooh, I have to show you squids. It might get laggy here because it's generating worlds. Well, it's generating more of this world. These are the newest mob. They're called squids. When you kill them, they don't attack you. But when you kill them, so I can kill it here, they drop ink sacks, which you can go up to sheep, and then it dyes them. Then you hit the sheep and you get their wool. And that's what flowers are used for right now. I really don't see anywhere where I can make my house right now. So I'm just going to keep collecting. Wait, let me see where the sun's at. Is it ready to set already? Holy crap. It was that long? I highly doubt it was that long. I just probably can't find it. Cause I started this video like a couple minutes ago, as it feels. I'm so happy they added tree decay back on here. I always modded to get tree decay. Until they added it, like, a couple months ago. I think this should be enough wood. I hear this loud noise in the background. I'm not so sure if it's the game or it's like this loud whistle. And I cannot record. Okay, I'm seriously, that's driving me nuts, but I can't. What the hell is that? Never mind. But I can't record both my speakers and my game and my microphone at the same time. Oh my god, I don't know what the heck is that. But I can't do both, so I can only do commentary at the same time. So that's why it's probably going to sound a little plain. I'm just going to make... Aw, oh, I need a pickaxe. Oops, one more. Well, good thing we're getting some wood. Or, well, rocks. This is just basically going to be my starting home. Then I have some logs so I can make some charcoal, which basically acts just like regular coal. So coal is not really main priority anymore. Because mostly people, like when they started, they were randomly generating a world, constantly just trying to find some coal. Okay, that's basically my house. Wait, what's this way? I can't really expand out that way. That sucks. I can only go in deep. Too bad I can't find the sun. Okay, that'll probably be my furnaces are. Let's go bring this inside. Ah, it takes forever for to break those. Okay, just place that there. Just make a furnace like that. Drop a furnace down. Put some planks in there. And then put some logs up on top. And it should make you some charcoal. That is very helpful. Let's see. Oh, there's the sun. I have some time to get more logs. You know, I'm thinking about making a new axe. Probably a stone axe.